Well, a high school in central Minnesota has reversed its flag ban. Last spring, Ricori High School leaders put the ban in place because students were displaying the Confederate flag. About 30 students and parents protested this afternoon. They held American flags and put them on about a dozen cars at the high school that serves Rockville, Cold Spring, and Richmond. The Ricori superintendent said flags will now be allowed, but says school leaders will not tolerate anything disrespectful.